A song I wrote with the wonderful rock and roll songwriter Chuck Prophet. I don't know if anyone here is familiar. Yeah, y'all are hip here. This is a hip audience. I'm behind. I'm the one that's catching up. I've never even been to Norwood before. I don't know why that is, but it is being rectified right now. It's called Her Town Now. The days are cold, the nights are long, the bed's still here, but her pillow's gone. And all her friends were my friends too. I lost them the day she moved. This is her town, this is her town, this is her town now. This is her town, this is her town, this is her town now. And it makes me wonder why I stick around. It's her town now. All my dreams were in black and white. A little bad TV, what helped me through, or some blonde on blonde, yeah, but she took that too. This is her town, this is her town, this is her town now. This is her town, this is her town, this is her town now. And it makes me wonder why I stick around. It's her town now. There's a stranger in our midst, it's her town now. They cross me off their list, it's her town now. This is her town, this is her town now. This is her town, this is her town, this is her town now. And it makes me wonder why I stick around. It's her town now. The birds are back, the hills are green. I saw her downtown, but she didn't see me.
takes too long to settle down. Sure is fun, you and me on the run, but no one knows like I do. Only hope is a dream come true any day. I swear it's coming our way. Up all night, soon they'll shut off the lights. Sometimes you cry, it's no way to raise a child. Dream come true any day. I swear it's coming our way. Ooh. Ooh.
We'll be right back. they may be laid. Lay beneath the sycamore tree. Think about the time we made songs here, yeah, just you and me. Lovers through the decades, they all found a rhyme. They made sweet music neath these branches and these vines. With no place to be no more, but we're still happy. Yes, we are. Lay, baby, lay. Lay beneath this sycamore tree. Think about the time we made songs, yeah, just you and me. Travel across the countryside and search for whatever we might find. With no place to be no more, we're still happy. Yes, we are. Lay, baby, lay. Lay beneath the sycamore tree. Think about the time we made songs, it's just you and me. Well, I don't know if I'll ever be here again. I played here alone in the cold and lonesome wind, with no place to be no more. Baby, we're still happy. Lay, baby, lay.
Smile tenderly. dreaming peaceful dreams. I see the road leads back to you. Oh, Georgia, Georgia, the song of you. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my
Listening to Portrait and Jazz, Miss Ashley Kamal, 22. Just imagine in another 10 years, the roof won't be big enough.
Yes, again, thank you for having us. And this next song, I'd like to dedicate to everyone in the room, because what we need more than ever now is love. And some things we just have to let it be. and let a higher power sort it out. So, I want to dedicate this song to each and every one of you. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be.
Good evening, everybody. We are the Engine Room. This is Barry Goudreau right here. Welcome to the extended play sessions. Here we go. So the beast is out of the cage, full of fire.
let her rip.
Las Vegas.
You're digging for gold.
Las Vegas.
The party never gets sold.
Las Vegas.
Your dreams are bought and sold.
Las Vegas.
You never slow down.
Las Vegas.
You put the hammer down.
Las Vegas.
God, I love this town. What you see ain't what you get. You ain't seen nothing yet. It's never really been up to you. Just trying to let you know when it's through. Come on, take another ride. Listen to the voices calling you inside.
You can be a star tonight on the strip.
You can't stop.
Let her rip.
Las Vegas.
You're digging for gold.
Las Vegas.
Dreams are bought and sold.
Las Vegas.
The party never gets old.
Las Vegas.
You never slow down.
Las Vegas.
You put the hammer down.
Las Vegas.
God, I love this town.
Thank you guys. Thank you very much. We are very, very happy to be here. It's our second time here. We were so happy when we heard that we were coming back. These are great people to work with here, and This is a great cause, and thank you very much, folks, for coming out. And I don't know if you remember the first two Boston albums. I'm sure you do. This is the guy who played lead guitar on those records right here, Mr. Barry Goodjoe. And back here in the engine room, holding it down on the drums, this is old Tony DiPietro. On the bass guitar, the mighty Tim Archibald. He can still do it, look at that. It's not like it used to be, but he can still do it. Over here, bringing up the real estate value, our lovely girls here. This is our secret sauce right here. This is Joni Ciccatelli right here. Mary Beth Mace in the middle. And Terry Osoro over there. And my name is Brian Mace, and we got a song that you probably remember. Barry will tell you a little bit about this one.
I will?
Ready to do some.
Okay, we're gonna do some smoking.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, Mary Beth on the vocals.
Thank you.
All right, this is a song from our new record. And if you'd like to visit our merch table and see the lovely Connie over there, we got plenty of copies of our new record and our first record. And also, we have some T-shirts and limited edition signed posters. And the last time we were here, we shot a video for this song and with the great footage that was provided to us by these great folks and some great editing by Timmy and his wife, Cindy Archibald. It's called Word to the Wise, and you can find that on YouTube and our Facebook page, and hope you like it. This one's called Word to the Wise. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you. Well, we have another song from my new record. And actually, we're shooting a video tonight for this one. So if you guys, you handsome and pretty folks, want to be in it, just jump right up in front of me. Stick your mug right in front of the camera. Make us look popular. This one's called Shade.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, you guys. You know, we were just talking backstage, like, nobody wants to hear anything from anybody's new record. But you guys are contradictory to that. Thank you so much. We appreciate that a lot. We were locked away during COVID. We couldn't even see each other. We had to finish this record remotely. So it was our COVID project. So playing this songs live in front of folks like you really means a lot to us. Thank you.
We're going to do one now from one of our influences, Joe Walsh. You might have heard of Joe, part of the Eagles.
Unfortunately, Joe couldn't be here tonight, but...
So this is one from his band, the...
the James Gang.
Thank you very much. Yeah, James Gang. All right, another one from my new record. This one's called Love Will Lead the Way. Thank you. This is a song from Barry's first solo record. This is the song that got him fired. Just saying.
Oh, come on, Brian.
I'm only saying it because it's true.
Yeah, it is true.
But you know what? So we got him in our band. So there, so there. So we won. This one's called Dreams.
Lost in a life of luxury, living on only fantasy. I've been down since you went away. Wasn't love, but it felt okay. My head is. Can't explain what it feels inside.
Isn't this an awesome venue? They should have a lot more places like this around. Well, here's another song. Here's another song that really played a big influence on us and on Barry. And there's a Boston song that you might recognize this one sounds a little bit like.
See if you can pick it out.
Give me all the love.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, we're going to do one now. Way back in 1969, year I graduated high school. I know, you're all doing the math in your head now, right? Yeah, I'm 70. I'm 70, all right?
Yeah.
So anyway, right after I got out of high school, I went into the real studio for the first time and did our very first recording, and it ended up on the first Boston record, so here it is.
Tis night in New York City, smoke like water runs inside, still out of dreams to pity every living thing that dies.
Gonna hit your ride,
heading for the other side, leave it all behind,
never change my mind, gonna sail away.
Life is like the coldest winter. People freeze, the tears I cry. Words of our minds are into, got to crack this ice and fly.
Gonna hit your ride,
and for the other side, leave it all behind.
Never change my mind, gonna sail away.
Harry Goudreau. Yeah, man.
All right, we're going to do another one I think you might recognize. Here we go.
We're going to take a little break after this one, but don't nobody go nowhere. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Thanks, you guys. We'll be right back. Stick around. Thank you very much.
All right.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Don't nobody go nowhere.
We'll be right back. get sold, but I got say so much more. Well, I got kiss and control, say I got complete and oh well, I got my heart and toe, say I got got in the flow. Well, I got in the flow, say I got aces to throw. I got my aces to throw. Baby, I got some of your love. Oh, I thought if I was your life, left it up for
Thank you.
Baby, wherever
can't believe something's really wrong with me. I just took the wrong way home, and now I can't tell if the streets I know so well are the same. I know that something changed while I was gone away, but it's even been like this for years, they say. They all think my mind is breaking down, and I might admit that they're right if it would fix this broken town. Maybe I'll just float away in the murky water. Future wife and daughter, and I'll just fly away. I'll just fly away in the murky changes when you look away, and you don't want to miss the fireworks, a boom and flash, and then they'll be just ash in the wind. I told a friend that I can't sleep a wink at night, that I've lost all my appetite, I can't seem to write a song. He laughed my face and said that I should wait for some real help. Oh, maybe I'll just float away in the murky water. Your wife and daughter, and I'll just fly away. I'll just fly away, float away. Maybe I'll just float away in the murky water. Say goodbye to wealth and fame, a future wife and daughter.
Welcome back. We are the Engine Room. This is Barry Goodreau. You are watching the extended play sessions. And here we go. We're going to rock. This is Mary Beth going to do one from our new record. It's called The Camel's Back.
Nadie sabe cómo romper la espalda del camello. Nobody knows how to break this camel's back.
Bring, bring, bring.
Yeah, Mary Beth.
Thank you very much.
We have any Beatles fans out there? I guess we all know it's Paul McCartney's birthday today. Woo! 80 years old, my God. So we're going to do a Beatles song. It's not one that Paul wrote, but still pretty damn good.
Gently weep.
Yeah, Barry.
Brian, Tim, and I had a band back in the 90s called RTZ, along with the late, great Brad Delp. Yeah, a few people recognize it. This was the first single from our record.
Music.
right, we having fun yet? Oh yeah. Come on! It can be a hard life going by the bar, but there's a rhythm, the rhythm of the road, and it calls to me. I just got to go. Yeah, the rhythm won't stop till I reach the end. The rhythm won't stop. It keeps going. Guys, I want you to put your hands together for the man on lead guitar, Mr. Barry Goudreau. Come on, Barry. Yeah! A little bass guitar now. Come on, Timmy.
It can be a lonely world, traveling down that road. Oh, it's a world for me. It's the one I chose.
And there's a new face around every bell. And the songs I sing become my best friend. Yeah,
the rhythm won't stop till I reach the end. The rhythm won't stop.
It keeps going.
The rhythm won't stop
everywhere I go.
The rhythm won't stop.
Music is in my soul.
The rhythm won't stop till I reach the end. The rhythm won't stop.
It keeps going.
The rhythm won't stop everywhere I go. The rhythm won't stop.
The music is in my soul.
How about our girls over here? Woo! Secret weapon. The secret sauce.
Caliente.
Okay, well, he fiddles with his knobs here. We're going to do another one you recognize.
If I say what's on my mind, you turn and walk away.
So roll along,
Yeah. All right, now, the girls, they've got a little more demanding since the first record.
We have a rider.
They said that from now on, we have to have whiskey on the rider.
Yeah, we do.
And we have to write a song about whiskey. So that's what we've done. We've written a song. It's on our new record, and it's called Old Number 7. If you want to check out our new record and you don't have one yet, visit the lovely Connie out at the merch table. You can buy one of our new records. Thank you, guys.
I need some.
Thank you.
We like whiskey. Seven. Bring whiskey.
Okay, we want you to picture us on your back porch.
Do you have beer?
We're sitting down. We got a little drink. You know, we got our guitars out.
This is before the cops come.
Before the cops come, right.
Get that thing going. It's called a stomp trunk. Made it myself. This one's called The Edge of a Knife. Each of the girls on this one.
Most of your love, sooner or later you're
secret sauce t-shirts are in the back. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Well, so if the cops haven't come to your house yet, we got another song on your back porch. This is a title, it's a title track from my new record. This one's called The Road.
Thank you. when we came back to Norwood, you all were waiting there, and you all came out to see us, show us you still care.
You danced outside our window, shouting our names into the night, singing about things that only you could know.
You are the road.
Thank you very much. It's hard to believe it's come down to me. I've got to save the day. I bump all along, the old underdog is needed to show the way. I'm just as surprised as you. This could be my fate. When all that I've done is to keep having fun. Day by day, I'm changing my plans We'll see you again soon, I hope. We are Barry Goodrow's Engine Room. Joni, Mary Beth, Jerry, Tim Archibald, Old Tony, I'm Brian May. This is Barry Goodrow. Thank you very much, you guys. Yeah. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you. Thank you very much to the Fallout Shelter. Thank you, Bill. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
You'll forget about me after I've been gone. And I'll take what I find. I don't want no more. Just outside of your front door.
See you soon.
Thank you very much, you guys. Everybody be safe. Drive safer. See you soon. Check us out. Like our Facebook page, Barry Goudreau's Engine Room.
It's CDs in the back of the room. Check it out.
Tell all your friends.